desperate need for a shower, but holding on for a hot one. We've been in Geraldton for a couple of days, just doing like admin stuff, had a couple of bits looked at in the car, all good. Tomorrow, we're off to Jurien, and I can't wait. But this has been her view for the last couple of days, so no complaints here about Geraldton. Jurien, the weather is awful and we're here to get in the water. Oh my god, this is the worst weather we've seen in months. Oh no. Well, hopefully that calms down, because the main reason we're here and why lots of people come to Jurien is to swim with the sea lions. So there's a big sea lion colony not too far away and you can go and snorkel with them and it looks amazing. Like, it's one thing that we've been holding out to do for the whole of the West Coast. The only other place we know of is in South Australia. It's going to be even colder there, so that's why we wanted to do it here. But yeah, still looking pretty choppy out there. The day that we swim with sea lions, I'm so excited. We're here ridiculously early because, well, we've nothing else to do, you're just waiting around to go really, and we're kind of worried we may not be in the right place, so we thought we'd get here early and then we can always move if we need to. So we're doing the tour today with the Jurien Bay Oceanic Tours. They do the sea lion tours, they also do fishing charters, they do private events, they do loads of stuff, but I'm so excited. Really good value for money, I hope, anyway, and I can't wait to see them all. And the sun is shining for us today, way better than yesterday's scary looking weather. Jurien Bay Oceanic, really good, really nice guys. Saw plenty of sea lions as well. We went over to the rock or near the rock where you can stand in the shallow water and you're still far away, but you can see them all just sunbathing and playing or doing what they're doing. And to be in the water with them is incredible. Like, they get close to you, they're not shy, but they're also not going to bother if they're not interested. There's no pressure in that kind of thing. Yeah, it was amazing. Honestly, if you're coming to Western Australia, come to Jurien and do that tour. It was incredible.
What an awesome day. We have just left Jurien and literally 30 minutes down the road, there's the Nambung National Park, which is home to the Pinnacles, which are all these kind of like spiky rocks just coming from the earth. So we're going to go check them out. There's a walk you can do that's 1.2 Ks, or there's a 4K driving route. 4K driving route where you can jump out of the bays and stuff and have a look around. I think we're going to do that because, to be honest, we are knackered. A little bit of exercise just wears us out at the moment. That's how unfit we are. But yeah, we're looking forward to seeing them, and it'll be a lovely end to a really cool day. Here's some of them. No, I wouldn't think so. Hopefully not. Now, the only thing I know about this is it's limestone pillars in a desert, and there's a lot of them. So it kind of looks like cheese, like Wallace and Gromit moon cheese kind of setup. Look how weird this is. So bizarre. Well, they are cool, but kind of once you've seen one section, you kind of seen the lot. I guess it depends how much you're into rocks. It's pretty cool here though, this view is really nice. And you see the sea over there. Pretty. Oh, here it is, here's the prison.